Alright, guys. Where's this other heart? Okay. What should we spend them on? Damn, 3 runes just to have health generation. Oh, there's zombies in here, guys. These are zombies. Weeper. They're zombies. It's nasty. We're done.
You went down there in the sewers? I thought I heard a weeper in there earlier. Probably the bravest man I've ever met. Overseer Martin has arrived. He's with Admiral
Hadlock. There's 2 weepers.
They want to talk to you.
Corvo, I trust you remember Martin, an overseer before, and perhaps again someday soon.
I owe you thanks for my rescue.
Indeed, you've given us a glimmer of hope. Because we've gotten what we wanted from Campbell's journey. You've done it. We know where Emily Caldwell is being held.
The Golden Cat, of all places. A bathhouse for aristocrats. Little better than a cursed brothel.
But there's an unfortunate twist. It appears that Pendleton's own kinsmen stand in our way. The twins, Morgan and Custis. Not only are they controlling Emily, but they have the controlling parliamentary votes we so desperately need.
Yes, the Pendletons have to die. But most importantly, Emily must be brought here safely so we can protect her until the Lord Regent and his entourage have been dealt with. Pendleton's waiting for you on the dock. He's asked to brief you personally. I think it's best.
Did you do that?
Yeah.
This can't happen. Stop it. Did you do that? Have you lost your senses?
How did I kill her? That's bullshit. I killed her. I'll go back to what I was eating. That pie. Those coins.
I'm sending you to kill my older brothers, Morgan and Custis. They're whole. It's true, as you may have heard.
Cruel,
beyond words. Further, my brothers are close allies to the Lord Regent, and as long as they are in Parliament, we cannot gather the votes we'll need to stop the Lord Regent from further consolidating his power. These days, they're best known for exploiting their favor with him to cheat others out of their wealth. Let's just say that not every family evicted and quarantined for having the plague actually has the plague. I warned my brothers in every way I could. I really did. But they never did listen. They'll be at the Golden Cat tonight at their usual revels. They'll be protected by the city watch, so it'll be dangerous. Now go. Please do it before I change my mind.
Take you to the Golden Cat when you're ready. I've taken Lord Pendleton enough times, believe me.
I'm trying to look for Emily.
I'll get you as close as I can to the Golden Cat, Corvo. You might have to go the rest of the way on your own. The entrance is near Holder Square. The main thing is to make sure that little girl, Emily, gets back all safe and sure. Them two Pendletons are there, so I'm guessing there'll be a lot of guards. Slackjaw might have some ideas on how to get inside the cat if he don't kill you. This here's his territory. He and his Bottle Street gang hold up at the old Dunwall Whiskey Factory. They sell the elixir that folks use to fight off the plague. I'll lay low, but keep an eye out for you and the little lady you bring back. Good luck to you. I know Emily must mean a lot to you. Be careful going up the street, Corvo. A riverhand I know pulled up alongside me last night and said there's one of those watchtowers on Clavering now. I guess you getting rid of Campbell shook up the Lord Regent.
Wow. Your actions affect the city. A higher number of deaths result in more rats and weavers. Different reactions from your cities or darker final outcomes.